everyone, I am Palvi, studying in Government Senior Secondary Smart School Namasheher in 11th standard. Today I will talk about my favorite book. I usually read and listen audiobooks from Giggle app. It has motivational and encouraging audiobooks that everyone can read and listen those audiobooks. So my favorite book is I Am Malala, that is written by Christiana Lam and Malala Yousafzai. It was published in the year 2013. Now, I will tell you why I like this book so much. This book is an autobiography of Malala Yousafzai. Malala is a girl from Pakistan who stood up for education and was shot by the Taliban. She raised her voice to give rise to the women for education. She was from a poor family. She lived in the northeast part of Taliban in Swat Valley. Taliban believed that women should stay at home. Girls should not be given any education rights. Their role in life is to bear children and do the household work. But Malala said no. From this book, I learned how a young girl awakened the world about true situation, how a young girl challenged nation and gave power to every child. She is an inspiration for all. She is an example of bravery, self-confidence, smartness and passion. I feel very motivated after reading this book. Thank you and have a nice day.